Districts for speech are March 4th at Mexico High School.
And then our speech and drama is doing our play, Who Poisons, oh Lord Marlin. Alright, hold up. Why is there Illuminati sign back there? Where? Behind you.
That's probably multimedia.
Probably multimedia. Mm-hmm. Anyway.
It's not Illuminati.
Who Poisoned His Meatball will be March 30th and 31st. Thanks.
You're welcome. Corey, you're gonna
Greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, walls, dogs,
beans, greens, potatoes. This King Day, Corey Bell Jr., and this is Song of the Week. We're back. The song for this week is Good Drink by Quavo, 2 Chainz, and Gucci Mane. Yes, he does have ice cream cones tattooed on his face. Don't ask why, because the man is crazy.
Who does?
Gucci. He's got ice cream cones tattooed on his face. On his cheek.
So this song is primarily by...
It's 2 Chainz.
2 Chainz, with features from Quavo, Gucci.
Yes, Quavo of the Migos and Gucci Mane of Gucci Mane.
Well, Corey, let's go ahead and get a preview.
Let's get a preview for it. Got some piano. Is this classical genre?
No.
It sound like Beethoven or Bach?
No. I have never heard a classical 2 Chainz song.
Like the hey to you.
Just a preview for you. I broke my pen. Yes, I did.
Give us a quick rundown of the song, then, Marlo.
The song, I like the song mainly because it's just a party song. You know, it's a song that you can play at any gathering, social event, bonfire, whatever you go to.
Really? The first part sounded sort of like a kind of a chiller vibe.
Less yeah, it's chill in the beginning. Like, but towards the end...
So it picks up a little bit, I mean?
Yeah.
It picks up a lot.
It's hard to gain some speed and it becomes a party song.
Who's got the best verse?
Best verse, in my opinion, would have to be Gucci's.
Is that just because he's a better rapper or just happens to have the best verse?
No, I feel like Gucci's verse, it's got more punchlines in it. And it has a better feel for the party vibe.
I got you. Alright, there you have it.
There you go, that's the song of the week.
Thank you, Trent. Yeah, I like that. The meme of the week is the... That guy. It's been requested by Corey Bell.
Do the face one more time.
Take a deep breath and you walk through parties. Doors. It's getting my whatever, and going to college, graduating high school.
Freedom. To like graduating and going to get a great career and having fun with my friends.
I'm just looking forward to keeping my credits up and succeeding and keeping my grades up.
I'm looking forward to driving, just playing sports. Forward to the sports.
I'm looking forward to succeeding farther than my brother, dad, or sister.
My most memorable thing that happened to me in high school is when I broke down and cried the first time I gave blood. When Miss Sullivan told me I'm not smart enough to do math in my head and I have to write it down.
Freshman year, we wore diapers because we were the Rugrats.
Mind the food.
Actually being happy I passed the test.
Getting hit in the head. Getting scarred. Looking like Harry Potter.
All the memories I made with my friends.
Prom is probably my favorite thing about high school.
My favorite thing about high school is sports and Mr.
That is almost over.
My favorite memory in high school is nothing because high school sucks. Together.